Clear?
Voltage.
Okay,
DC.
This is the motor controller.
Yeah.
But it's not working. That means not power here. So first we have to check the power again here. So sometime main cable is broken. Yes. So power already here, 47. It's clear. So everything okay? You can hear. You can see here. Start blinking. Good. Yes, it's good. So everything fine. And the fuse also good. But first we remove all the things. So first we have to find out where's the power cable. So right side 14, 1, 2, 3, 4, this is the power connection. So we should have to check first, this red is positive, so we can check it is power here or no. So is the port pin. One, two, three, four, and the minus. ±, but no readings here. Can see no reading. This means no power there. Okay. This is the cable, you can see here, this is the cable. This is the cable, blue and white. So we have to trace the wire, first we trace the wire, after that we can confirm what is going on.